In Beterbiev's case, you told me that you think his religion has a lot to do with
it. Yeah, for sure. I believe Artur is a Muslim, 150%. He follows it 100%. He lives by it. And I believe that's what gives him the strength, the focus, like the tunnel vision. You know, he's the ideal model of the religion. He's what it's supposed to be. You know, and he's a beast, man. He's focused, and I believe that's from his upbringing in the religion.